Headlines now in Powell County. Stanton Police Department say they have caught a runaway man who's facing multiple felony charges.
According to their Facebook page, SPD says Lonnie Schooley was located by the Powell County Sheriff's Office and Stanton Police Department after a resident on Morris Creek Road noticed items out of place around her building. Schooley was located hiding inside the building and quickly taken into custody.
Well, during the